Hi everyone. I wanted to show my latest creation. This is kind of like has a cannon on its back, and so the one thing I like about it is you can have it move into a firing position. It's flexible enough to do that using the, again, using the handlebar for the hips there. You can see it kind of gives that wider stance. And anyway, the cannon itself is only held by one stud, so it does come off pretty easily. But one of the things I like about this one, besides the battle axe, is the flexibility of the legs. So it can move on the ankle, it can move on the heel and the ankle, and on the knee, and also the hips, and it can also bend right there, kind of a mid-thigh. But it's kind of a cool design, I think, for legs and feet. It's got a good broad footprint there, so it can help stand up easily. Usually when they get this small, they can have a lot of trouble standing up. This one does a pretty good job. Also, I did base the torso on the design from kind of my mini mech bird. I liked the look of that one, and just kind of changed around the hips and the legs and used something different, and obviously arms, but this one was kind of a fun one to create. This is actually one of my very first ones I ever created. Anyway. So that's kind of a cool mini mech there. But yeah. So this one can even have it sit down. Because it's kind of work with it a little bit, but so anyway, I hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and add any comments if you have any ideas. So thanks.